It's the Elephant in the Dome, the official podcast of the Senate Republican Caucus. I'm Tracy Ellis. Several Washington State Senate Republicans are now deregulatory champions. They signed up to support the initiative on regulatory innovation. Senator Judy Warnick of Moses Lake is one of the Republican legislators to sign on.
It's for regulatory reform at every level of government to take away the unnecessary regulation against our local governments, our states, and businesses. And in fact, they are even working with some of the tribal leaders. So it's a all-encompassing initiative to get rid of things that we don't need. And, you know, it's even more relevant now with the COVID situation. And it's not just Washington State, but other states have put mandates on businesses, mandates on individuals. And so people are feeling it even more now. I am hearing every day from people who are burdened with regulations. These people are either business owners or individuals. And this was even before COVID. So I'm hearing about that all the time. I'm also a small business owner myself. And it becomes very, very difficult when we have to meet all the requirements to be in business, licensing requirements and location requirements and all sorts of requirements.
The initiative, led by Vice President Mike Pence, aims to cut regulations and costs, drive economic growth, and improve government responsiveness.
Smaller government is a better government. What we have seen, especially the last few months, is government has gotten bigger and bigger and bigger, and it's been more difficult to meet all those requirements. So again, I believe smaller government is a better government, and that's where we need to be focusing our efforts on right now, is giving people a little bit more freedom. That's what our country was built on, is freedom of expression and freedom to do business, and we're not there right now. I think a lot of it starts with good intentions, but there's been one-party control for decades now, and it seems like the regulations that are proposed every year keep that one party in control, possibly. But I just think that a lot of times it's good intentions, but it turns into something that's unintended consequences.
Warnick joins a bipartisan list of state, local, and tribal leaders from across the country.
What we need to do is look at this on a global situation, and that's why I decided to sign up to this, because we can't just do it in our own communities. We can't just do it in the state of Washington. We have to have the federal government involved as well, because a lot of the mandates come down from the federal government. And if we can work as a unified voice all over the 50 states and all different levels of government, I think we'll be able to accomplish this.
Find us online at src.wastateledge.org. Follow us on YouTube and Twitter at WashingtonSRC and on Facebook at Washington Republican Senate Caucus. I'm Tracy Ellis. This is the Elephant in the Dome, the official podcast of the Senate Republican Caucus.